Cooking for a group of people can be hard sometimes. That's why using Kikkoman soy sauce is so easy. Add savory juicy flavors to any dish with these simple steps. Step 1. Cut and fry your ingredients. Step 2. Add a dash of Kikkoman soy sauce, then some water. Step 3. Add a little more Kikkoman to your taste. Mchuzi doesn't get flavor like this. Ongeza Kikkoman.